Hello, my lads and lasses. It's me, MC Haggis, Scottish rapper extraordinaire. And this fella right next to me is Seamus McFamous, the sickest beatboxer in the land. So sick, he's healthy. Ain't that right, Seamus?
Aye.
And we're here to tell you about something we're giving away when you walk out the door. And it's free, can you believe that?
Aye.
All right. Seamus is down with that. It is called a Unico card, and it's a lot of fun. Basically, you get a Unico card, and on each game card, you get 25 squares filled with different personality traits. The goal of the game is to find people who match these traits. When you do, you write their name in the box with the trait that they have. Once you get 5 boxes in a row, up and down, sideways or diagonal, you win. Me and Seamus have been playing for a week now. Ain't that right, Seamus?
Aye.
And I've only got one wee space left to fill. Did you know that, Seamus?
Aye.
You did?
Aye.
All right. Well, come to think of it, I didn't think to ask you if you match these traits. Come over here, let me ask you. Okay, let's see. Can you wink your eye?
Aye.
Aye, you are. That'd be an O. All right. Let me see. Do you know the mathematical expression of an imaginary number?
Aye.
You knew it! And that completed my Unico card. I win!
Aww.
Oh, this game is so much fun. You want to play it over and over again. And there's one more way to learn about yourself and about others. So, you know what I feel like doing, Seamus? A fat rhyme, you feel me?
Aye.
Make sure to keep learning from others that you know. Keep your family in practice by playing Unico. Don't get discouraged by the cards you can't be filling. Just keep trying, no losers, only winning. Rah! Scottish. McHaggis. Seamus. McFamous.